Yo, what is up guys? It is Kobe back here again with another video. It's been a little bit since I last made one, been pretty busy with school and stuff like that. But yeah, today I kind of just got a normal commentary for you guys. Just a real quick one. And I will talk about the gameplay in a second, but first I want to briefly remind you that we're only like a month away from all the new consoles and all the new games. And I am personally pretty damn excited. I've been playing GTA a lot, so that's been refreshing, and I'll start uploading some videos of that pretty soon. And the multiplayer comes out tomorrow, which is going to be absolutely awesome. I'm so excited for that. That alone will probably be able to like tie me over until November. But another awesome game comes out tomorrow as well, and that's the Battlefield 4 beta from October 1st to the 4th, I believe, is the closed beta for people who pre-ordered the new Medal of Honor, I believe it was. And or if you're a BF3 premium member, and just anyone else who manages to get a code. And I'm sure I'll have an extra code, so I'll definitely give that away in my first BF4 video. And I'll try to do that like ASAP, even the first day probably, so whoever wins that gets as much time playing as possible. So yeah, that'll be pretty great. But then I think starting the 4th is an open beta, so any of you guys can play. I'm definitely going to be looking to get a lot of you guys in a party as well, or just a lot of people in general in a party. Because if you play Battlefield, you know, it's just a lot more fun when you're in a full squad. So that's going to be a lot of fun as well. And for the both closed and open beta is on the Xbox, PS3, and PC, just in case you guys were wondering. So BF4 beta, GTA 5 online. October will definitely be a fun time gaming as we wait for the new consoles. Now, quickly about the gameplay, this is FIFA 14. And I've been playing this for the last couple days. And I genuinely suck at this game. I'm honestly completely awful. I think this is the first game I've ever been just like literally awful at. Like with most video games, you can kind of just pick it up and still do somewhat well. You can still have some fun. You might not be like a master of it, but you won't be completely lost. However, not for me. I suck at this game. However, I'm pretty determined to get better at it. It's really fun when you pull off like a sick play or an awesome goal. And I'm not speaking from experience, I'm just speaking from what I've seen. I've yet to pull off any cool plays or goals whatsoever. But I'm going to get there. I'm going to be playing this with some other people who know the game better than I do. So hopefully I can bring you guys some better gameplay, or just get better at the game in general. Get some skills going on. But yeah, so GTA 5 Online, BF4 Beta, and now FIFA 14. This month should be definitely good for gaming. But anyways guys, thank you for watching. More awesome videos coming out soon. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.